Yeah, let's see if we can now work on the contrast of keeping this the lightest light and letting this go darker back here. I'm gonna start with a little purple. It's all dry now, I think. And so a little bit of purple in the background. Has that nice recession there. A bit of blue. Add enough water. There we go, that should be enough. Okay, so that's that. That's the real background. And that's the furthest land is way back there. That's what the purple is. I'm gonna add a little bit of warm to it. But for the most part, it's gonna be that purple. Let that sit. And then I'm gonna see if we can't put a little dark into here. I'm gonna leave this here. I think it came out pretty nice. Maybe a little bit of some details, but most part, maybe a little dry brush. Keep these nice contrasts and that separation of the earth. It's got these. I think we're gonna leave that go. And just little sort of rock formation details. Put a couple up here. Little dots. Okay, I think that should cover. A little delicate work. Again, there was light, medium, and dark. Light, medium, and dark. That light highlight came out pretty good. I think that's okay. I think that's pretty much, that's our foreground. That's our distant formations. Kind of went dark with it, so this comes lighter. And you got this little bit of purple back in there. Got the sky done, that kind of brings everything forward. Overall, I think pretty good contrast. I'm gonna let this, I'll be done for this right now. Maybe come back with a few other details, but I think that's, I think I'm good. And we'll take off the, oh, we gotta sign it. I'm gonna pick a little purple and brown for my signature. I think maybe down here, yeah, down this area. There we go. And then let's see, what is this? This is for. There we go. I think that should work. Good. It's in class.